in one season to go from riding with Jeremy Jones and Jake Welch to John Jackson and Brian Iguchi and like all these different people, people really don't get that in pro snowboarding. They don't get that opportunity. looking back on the season, it was, you know, one for the books, for sure. You know, being able to go from snowboarding with my heroes like Brian Iguchi and Jamie Lynn to finally getting to snowboard with Ben, who's one of my new favorite snowboarders, and one of my best friends, John Jackson, here in Alaska, is, you know, just a great way to end on a high note.